comes.
Remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue lights, you're going the right way.
Won't even break a sweat.
Oh, I'm gonna remember you said that. Until we'll reach the reactor. Biggs is way ahead of us. Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep waiting.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Da-da-da-da-da!
What's that?
Nothing good.
Guys, I think it might be a nest.
All kinds of creepy crawlies make themselves at home in the plate. They get messed up even more by the Mako.
Mako did this?
No, not Mako. Shit. What?
That black and white world of yours.
You like it, huh? You know there's room for one more.
I'll think about it.
Give me your best shot!
See ya.
Too late! That's a win!
Watch and learn.
You can't teach me what!
Allow me. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
What now?
It's on
you.
So you must be the queen, huh? I know you can do it.
Let's go. Bring it.
Is that all you got?
Watch this!
One of these days.
Shinra should do something.
After an accident, they will.
When it's too late, then.
old stamp. Check his nose.
This isn't bad, you know?
Yeah, they really captured the essence of corporate propaganda.
Check it out. I guess Shinra's doing something about those monsters after all.
Doing a half-assed job.
How did we get such a shit detail?
Screw it. Let's just give it a quick once-over and call it a day.
How did you get in here?
It's those three terrorists from the crane!
Figure out where the hell we are. There's an old rail yard not far from here. What we're looking for is somewhere inside.
And that is?
A secret passageway.
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report, report, report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But sir...
If so... I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory! How do I do it?